Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ralf Brandstetter, Chief Operating Officer of the Volkswagen Passenger Cars brand.
Ladies and gentlemen, here it is, our new Golf. A new Golf, that's an important emotional moment for us. We are well aware the expectations are huge. The entire team has put all its passion and skills into creating this car. Now it is finished. Let's have a look at it. Striking front, striking face. Never has the Golf looked so sporty, so cool. The signature lights runs from the headlights towards the logo and gives the Golf a broader stand. Let's take a look at the sideline. From the headlights, you can see a straight line goes to the end. That's typical Volkswagen, clean, straight, absolute precision. No doubt, this is a Volkswagen. We have chopped the roof, letting it drop to the rear. That creates more dynamic look. And of course, the C-pillar, even more defined with more character. It has been the classic signature of the Golf for 8th generation. The rear section is now much more distinctive with a wider backlit. The slim taillight clusters are light, delicate, and modern. And from the rear, you can see the strong shoulders. They underline the sportiness of the new Golf. Perfectly centered, the new logo and the Golf badge below. This car is completely new. But of course, a Golf always remains a Golf, because its character is unique and the underlying concept is timeless. This car has defined our brand over decades. For our customers, the Golf is a statement. They buy value and lasting quality. But a Golf is also the fascination of something new. The Golf has consistently made new technologies available for everyone. Inside, it's a revolution. The focus is the InnoVision cockpit. Arranged around the driver, everything is operated by voice control, click or touch. Want to open the sunroof? Slide your finger. Adjust the sound system? Just swipe. And we've created more space. The shift-by-wire lever makes the center console much slimmer, and the new ambient lighting is unique. It creates a whole new sense of space. Ladies and gentlemen, premium features available in the Golf for everyone. Again, this is typical for Volkswagen. This also applies to connectivity and technology, and in particular to quality. The Golf has been the solid choice for the last 45 years. Three reasons for this. First, quality of development. Second, quality of production. And third, quality in materials. And believe me, you can feel it. Quality is a classic value of Volkswagen, and safety too. We take the safety technologies of the future and we put them into today's cars. The new Golf is the first vehicle in its class with Car2X communication. Imagine, there is an ambulance coming around the corner. You cannot see and hear it yet, but Car2X already warns you via the display prompt. Ladies and gentlemen, the Golf 8 set new standards in powertrain technology. We optimized our diesel engines and implemented a new technology, twin dosing. Two SCR systems reduce NOx emissions more than ever before. We have electrified our petrol engines. For the first time, mild hybrids. They have better CO2 levels than all their competitors. We call them ETSI. And of course, two plug-in hybrids are available with a range of 60 kilometers. The new Golf GTE can take care of day-to-day trips by using electric power. The Golf is a driving force for our main plant here in Wolfsburg. It's incredibly important to our employees. They can be proud of this car, and I know they are. The Golf is also a very important car for customers all over the world. To millions of people, it's part of their personal biography. Countless people discovered the world as a child on the back seat of a Golf, just like me. And today, those same people are attaching child seats for their own children in a Golf. Those people even created the Golf community. The core of this community, our enthusiasts, celebrate the top line, the GTI, once a year at Wörthersee. No other compact car has such a fan base. The eighth generation of the Golf is packed with innovation. It stands for new Volkswagen, and yet the new Golf still remains a true Golf. A car that you can rely on every day and a car that's ready for adventure. Right from the very start, we built the Golf to fit around people, to be a trusted friend and part of our lives. Because life happens with the Golf. Thank you very much.